When we apply a humid airstream which contains water to the beads, a reaction takes place where we form a hydrated salt, and this gives out heat energy.
Oh yeah, straight away.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Yeah.
Really quite.
The potential impacts are, we can actually take the project onto the next level. This material will provide a baseline for us for a more stable material. So we can take this through into the industrial projects, working with the likes of Tata Steel, where we can actually start to harvest waste heat energy using these materials.